infamous well, a Noonwraith. Wonder what it's doing here. She fled, but she'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body,
journal.
Picked his skeleton clean.
Might be useful.
Blood stains. Barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Stains. Almost faded. But the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse hanged by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Arm fell away. Additional weight? Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the new wraith for good. Better do it near the well. For this fight, brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. And the bracelet. Igni. Not so fast, Roach.